great deal about the Nazidites and the Maoist revolutionaries. Where do they stand as far as you are concerned on the left?
I think that they are doing great damage to our country. They are not a force which has to be reckoned with yet, either in West Bengal or any other place. But their policies are entirely wrong, and I do not think that they will be accepted by the people of India.
They've caused a good deal of damage and even saved some lives. Is there any possibility that they could become a political force either in West Bengal or in India before the 1972 elections?
I don't think that they will ever become a force in India. And the policy of terrorism which they are pursuing, that is killing individuals, is not a part of Marxism at all.
So the base has been created here.
I'm on Shankar, the 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 Sh